amazing the effect that freezing cold water has on the nervous system. I think those with spinal lesions, I think what it does is it actually contracts those lesions so that you get a proper signal coming through. And I go from not being able to walk at all to being able to walk quite fluently after my swim. This is after a swim. I can now walk almost properly.